Hey everybody, I'm back with another video. In this video, I'll be showing you guys Mr. Peabody and Showman. So this movie is for Friday, Friday. So this one is for Friday. This one is a great movie. It's about, I think you can think this a Friday Thanksgiving movie, or Christmas movie, I would say. So this one, Mr. Peabody, Mr. Peabody is a showman. So Mr. Peabody, I think that's him, showman. No, that's showman, that's Mr. Peabody. So Mr. Peabody is him, dad. Oh, no. Mr. Peabody is a dog, and that's some dad. So, the dog is some dad. No, just say that. The dog is your dad, that's more a bottle, if I say. Him with a son. And this movie is just so funny. If you haven't seen this movie, did it on Black Friday, because there is a lot of great deals on Black Friday. I know there's like gonna be a whole bunch of these. You started to do this, and make sure you get a nice shrimp cover. Make sure you get a nice shrimp cover, because it comes with a the same deal. Been having this for like I don't know how long now. There's a fuck too. Doesn't feel that long. But the movie is so good. I really like the movie. I think they did a great job on the movie. I think they really did. So this is about Mr. Peabody and go back to the first, the way back, whatever that thing's called. And then they go find this girl. There she is. She's right there. And then in the first beginning, she thinks he's a dog because her dad is a dog. So he thinks he's a dog too. Such a good movie. It's a classic movie. So the spider, our spy, and there's the bad. It's spy, bad. But yeah, this is actually a great movie. I think they done a good job on this movie. The people who's in this movie, like Mr. Peabody and Showman, they done a great job of this movie. They done a great job on this movie. The movie, the way back and all that type of stuff, what they did to this movie. They done a good job, honestly, if I say that. Not your job. But yeah, so thanks for watching. Goodbye.